I'm feeling confident. However, I think that the wind as well as the heat is gonna make up a little bit of a challenge for this race. Over the past couple years, I've seen so much progression and it's been so cool to see. I've always been a little reckless, to say the very least.